Hey, y'all, Dustin Schaffer, The Keto Pro, and we're talking week five here. So this is a huge week for a lot of people because what I found over the last 20 years is that majority, 70 plus people are about ready to quit. They're about ready to be out. They're about ready to be done with this whole process. And I want to give you some more insight on that. And then the other side of it is there's 30% of people that are going, this is easy. This is simple. It's the best thing I've ever done. I've lost all this weight. I feel amazing. And so I'm going to address both of them. I'm going to start with the person that feels amazing. And if you feel amazing, that means you're on a recipe for success. But what I really want you to focus on as you move forward is what's your long game here? You know, if you feel amazing, then most likely low carb is going to be your journey and you got to find a way to balance it out. But are you ready and prepared? And I'm going to have some videos down below of what happens during a holiday or during a birthday party or sometime that you're going to celebrate. What are you prepared to do? Are you willing to fall back? Can you cheat on carbs? Can you have carbs and will you fall backwards or will you be able to move forward? And that's going to be different for every single person. So that's what I want you to start thinking about as you're getting to this full adaptation. But for you, all you that are kind of going, I'm about ready to walk out. I'm about ready to stop this thing. It's not for me. I just want to eat some carbs. I'm sick and tired. I don't feel like I have a social life. Okay, so here's some tips for you. First off, I'm going to give you just a little bit of science. Now, this has been studied by some of the top thought leaders in the world, some of the smartest people I've ever got a pleasure of meeting and working with and collaborating with, is that, let's just call it 60 to 70% of Americans, people living in Western society, basically have something, the switch turned off in their brain. It's a GLUT4 transporter, meaning that their body doesn't metabolize fat very well, their own fat very well. So you're in this limbo land, like I talked about earlier, you're like a vampire going through transition. And you're not getting transitioned. You're not able to go from a carb burner to a fat burner very well. I was like that for a long time. I'm now very efficient. And if you're that person, doesn't mean keto is not right for you. It just means that we have to use tools to get you into ketosis and sustain it. You're not going to get results long term. But here's the challenge. If you're that person, every other program you do, you're gonna hate worse. You're going to feel really bad and you're never going to get your results. Now, that's been scientifically proved. Ketogenics and being in ketosis is vital for our health and our vitality. So that's just a little bit of science. So for you, you have to grab our product. It's been studied. Some of the top researchers in all the world, from NASA to the leading researchers in metabolic health across the globe. It gives you ketones. It's like giving you the end results. And some of you are going, Dustin, why didn't you give me this from the beginning? Because you maybe weren't open-minded to listen. Now you are because you tried it. You know you should be in ketosis, but now if I gave you the end result of feeling good, your body can then turn that switch back on, that metabolic switch, so you become more of a fat burner. That's why we've helped so many people transition and lose body fat. I'm going to have a bunch of photos and stuff. Maybe I'll put it on the screen and you can see some of the stories that are pretty important. So very, very cool stuff. But here's a few other things that I want to give you as a some feedback that you might be able to do. One of them is variety. It's time to start creating variety. Start getting out there. I have a really cool recipes and blogs and things that you can follow. Try different types of foods just for variety purposes. So you're not going to go insane eating the same thing. Some of you like me can eat the same thing, but most of you are going like, I need something else. Well, let's give you that. I'll have a link to my blog, some recipes, my Facebook page, my YouTube channel, all this information where you can get good varieties. The other thing I want you to do is think about if you are this type of person and you start eating carbohydrates, you're like, you know, I'm just gonna have one carb meal. Unfortunately, it throws you back in time. So the worst thing to do is to get at this phase, the worst thing to do is have a bunch of carbohydrates. Even if you plateaued or you feel frustrated, you're going to want to hold off on that. Because what's going to happen is you're going to, let's say that you've lost 4, 5, 6 pounds, or maybe even 10 pounds or none. And you eat a bunch of carbohydrates, your body's going to store all that water and that fluid. And it's going to feel like you gained a bunch of weight, but you didn't. You didn't gain any fat. It held on to all this water. Within 3 or 4 days, it's going to go back down. That can be an emotional mess for you all. So don't do it. Stay strong, stay still, and you can get through this whole process. Now at week 6, if you're not feeling awesome and feeling great, your only alternative is to now drink ketones and then give it more time and you will change your life forever. My sister, it took 8 weeks. 8 weeks she complained and blah, 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 blah. And she was not happy. She's down almost 100 pounds now of fat. She looks amazing, feels amazing. And she was this close to quitting 100 times. And fortunately she didn't, but she couldn't do it alone. She had to use the tools to get there. And so I use them, my sister uses them, my mom uses them, my wife uses them, my whole family uses them, and people all throughout the world. And it's the secret to getting you great results without having to be perfect on the diet every single day. So y'all, I'll see you in week 6. Stay tuned. There's a bunch of links down below. You're gonna want to dig into some great information. Cheers. Hey, thanks for checking out this video. For the next video of the series, check out right here. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel so that we send out the next video, you get notified, and you can check out the latest on the keto journey. Cheers, y'all.